was a peer place. M-Saker. And this is something I have wanted to do for a long time. Concepts for games. Back in the dark ages of me playing Clash Royale. Then I stopped playing it because it died. Anyways, today I want to revive this idea. The reason I didn't want to make Jailbreak concepts is because there are more for Jailbreak than Mad City. We all know that there aren't many four-seater cars in Mad City. Besides the SWAT van and the Patriot. There aren't any truck or van or SUV. We all know that Mad City is the most closest game to GTA Online on Roblox. So one of the most iconic vehicles in GTA besides Infernus and Rhino Tank is Burrito. Also talking about similar to GTA. What the f*** is a buzzard? Where is my hunter from every GTA ever? Anyways. The reason why I am saying that Mad City should add a van to the game is because the SWAT van and the Patriot don't look like a criminal-like vehicle. That is the reason they should add it, as it adds a little variety into the game. They don't need to make it a six-seater like the SWAT van. Or give it any special properties. The Burrito is not just a criminal vehicle in GTA but also a transporter vehicle for cops. And could possibly be used as an ambulance. Or even a civilian vehicle. I think this would add much to the game as it is lacking of four-seater vehicles. Thank you for listening to my epic concept. It would really mean a lot if Mad City added this. So that Mad City devs can see this. Please leave a like and share it with others. Peace out, gamer boys.